Sorry, again. This one, last take.
Give me a break.
Can you ask the question again? So I'll like get a feel.
People. People create cultures, and the cultures nourish people.
I enjoy the cultural diversity.
I like working in Huntsman because of the strong leadership and mentorship.
Huntsman is a company that upholds great culture and values.
Even though we are working in shifts, I can still fulfill my duties as a mother and as a wife.
We respect each other, and we all being treated fairly.
The leaders here have clear vision and mission.
As someone working in a foreign land, I had inhibitions, but that changed when the manager took time to listen and what I would have to say. He had empowered me to be myself and to learn things at my own pace. I felt very much appreciated and respected.
And in the office, we have non-work related activities which distress us, like stretch therapy, yoga, and playing board games.
I have the great opportunity to work with senior managers and get experience and knowledge from them.
Regardless who are you working with, you will notice that all the associates, they are carrying the same Huntsman core value, which are respect, responsibility, honesty and integrity. Huntsman care about the development of associates.
We give all associates the equal opportunity to move up the career ladder in Huntsman.
I've seen some associates' career growth from service desk agent to manager in a short period of time.
In Huntsman, I didn't only move out from my comfort zone, but I was given a chance to develop new skills.
Career growth includes empowering oneself of added knowledge and skills. This is what Huntsman can offer to its employees, which can be used for career advancement.
The management ensure there are adequate channels or platform available for talents to pick up the challenge, and we empower them to move up the career ladder.
There's no restriction on age, race, nationality, religion, and marital status. We also identify development programs for potential leaders.
We promote career diversification from one field to another field. Example, from IT, information technology, to business, from internal audit to information technology, and so on.
The journey here is totally compelling, from being an IT associate to now handling a team in accounting shared services.